Gumi Olida High School refugee camp. When I was 9 years old, my mother died. Yeah, because I really wanted to join the school because we are poor, we cannot join the school. I had four brothers and one sister because my father doesn't have money, cannot go to the school. But I will pray to my father because my father, he has some friend to the Thai side, refugee, and he contact for me, but I can join to the school. Before we came here, we already stay in Manapota. Do you know? In Manapota, all of the time, the plant side. Because the SPDC, they came in the camp, they burn our house, and we moved to the Thai side 1 month, and we come back to the Hilo. Before I came here, I worked into Dada Sivya Clinic. I was 22, Dada Sivya Clinic, when 1998, I was training. My training is 1 year, and 98 finished. And I was practical 6 months at the clinic. After 6 months, I came to the clinic side. Yeah, we stay in the term here 4 years. Yeah.
Is there anything that you'd like to say?
Yeah, I like to talk because I work in here because my design about I want other people who had at the jungle, many people had about the problem, about the sick. They have no medicine, they don't know about when they go to, where they will go to the clinic or hospital. They cannot go because I realized my design about that. I would like to be helped my people who are poor. Yeah, I realized about that.
Would you say that the situation here is very bad for healthcare, or like?
Yeah, because situation here is good because we have the security here. But if what happened, we know about the security. If on to the care leader, okay? The care leader if on to the people. If sometimes the situation bad, we already moved to the Thai side.